गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप डैट ऑल आर वेल एंड लिविंग सेफ लाइफ एट योर होम. एज यू नो, माई प्रीवियस क्लास वॉज डिपेंड ऑन चैप्टर वन, मोर ऑन लार्ज नंबर. नाउ टुडे लेट अस वी डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर टू, ऑपरेशन ऑन लार्ज नंबर. सो फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस अबाउट प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एडिशन. दिस इज इन पेज नंबर 21. इन दिस टॉपिक फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस अबाउट कम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी. वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ कम्यूटेटिव? कम्यूटेटिव मीन्स चेंजिंग ऑर्डर ऑफ एनी नंबर. द मीनिंग इज इफ यू चेंज द ऑर्डर ऑफ एनी नंबर इन एडिशन, then final value would not be change. The statement, a change in the order of numbers while adding does not change the sum. The meaning is, if you change the order of any number, then final value would not be change. Suppose in this example, 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. 2 is first number, 5 is second number. When you will add these two numbers, then we will get 7. In first example, 2 is first number, 5 is second number. In other example, 5 is first number, 2 is second number. If you add these two numbers, then we will get 7. So what you are looking in these two examples, you are looking when we change the order of any number, then final value would not be changed. Okay. Now let us we discuss about next property, associative property. Associative means regrouping. Associative means regrouping. The meaning is, regrouping of numbers in addition does not change the sum. Regrouping of numbers in addition does not change the sum. Suppose you have three numbers, 2, 3 and 4. How will you add these three numbers? First we add first and second number. So 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. In 5, then we add third number, 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Now this type of question we will do by other method. Suppose you have three number, 2, 3, 4. First we add second and third number, 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. So 2 plus 7 is equal to 9. So final value would not be changed. So what you are looking in these two examples, in commutative property and associative property, as well as addition, follow the commutative property and associative property. Okay. Now let us we discuss about additive identity. The meaning is, which number you will add in 4, then you will get 4. Which number you will add in 4, then you will get 4. Obviously it is 0. 4 plus 0 is equal to 4. 7 plus 0 is equal to 7. Okay. The meaning is, the sum of a number and 0 is the number itself. 0 is called the additive identity. Okay. 0 is called the additive identity. The meaning is, if you add 0 in any number, then we will get the same value. Okay. My next property depend on the subtraction, properties of subtraction. If 0 is subtracted from a number, the difference is the number itself. Suppose you have one number is 5. So which number you will subtract from 5, then you will get 5. Obviously it is 0. 5 minus 0 is equal to 5. 7 minus 0 is equal to 7. Okay. This property is also known as the property of 0. The meaning is, if you add or subtract 0 from any number, then we will get the same number. Okay. Now let us redo some problems. My question number 1 depend on page number 23. Add the following. Add the following. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. 39 lakh, 48,638. In this number, we will add 2 crores, 98 lakh, 31,565. So what we will get? Look here. 8 plus 5 is equal to 13. 3 carry over is 1. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 6, 10. 0 carry over is 1. 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 5, 12. 2 carry over is 1. 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 0 carry over is 1. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. Again, 9 plus 8 is equal to 17. 7 is 1's digit. 1 is 10's digit. So 1's 10's digit will be carry over. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 9, 13. 3 carry over is 1. 1 plus 2, 3. So answer is 3 crores, 37 lakh, 80,203. I have one more problem. It will take from your book. Find the sum. 4 crores, 51 lakh, 826. 1 crores, 35 lakh, 20,021. And 1 crores, 57 lakh, 23,224. How will you add these three numbers? So first we add these two numbers, means first and second number. This type of question depends on the associative property. Now look here. In column wise, we will write these two numbers. Then after we will do add. 6 plus 1, 7. 2 plus 2, 4. 8 plus 0, 8. 0 plus 0 equal to 0. 0 plus 2 is equal to 2. 1 plus 5, 6. 5 plus 3, 8. 4 plus 1, 5. Now again, 5 crores, 86 lakh, 20,847. We will add this number in the third number. This meaning is 1 crores, 57 lakh, 23,224. After adding, we will get 7 plus 4, 11. 1 carry over is 1. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 8 plus 2, 10. 0 carry over is 1. 1 plus 3, 4. 2 plus 2, 4. Again, 6 plus 7 is equal to 13. 3 carry over is 1. 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 5, 14. 4 carry over is 1. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. So answer is 7 crores, 43 lakh, 44,071. Okay. I have one more question depend on the subtraction. Subtract the following. 3 crores, 88 lakh, 25,123 from 9 crores, 91 lakh, 30,419. The meaning is, subtract first number from second number. So what we will do? As you are looking in these two numbers, which is the biggest number? Second number is the biggest number. So first we write biggest number, then we write the lowest number. Now let us we apply the procedure of subtraction. 9 minus 3 is equal to 6. Okay. Now this is 1, this is 2. We cannot subtract 2 from 1. So what we will do? We take one number borrow from 4. So 4 converted to 3. Now 1 converted to 11. 11 minus 2, 9. 3 minus 1, 2. Again, we cannot subtract 5 from 0. So what we will do? We take one number borrow from the neighboring number. Neighboring number means just nearest number. So 3 converted to 2 and 0 converted to 10. 10 minus 5, 5. 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. Again, we can not subtract 8 from 1. So what we will do? We take one number borrow from nearest number. Which is the nearest number? 9 is the nearest number from 1. So from 9 we will take one number borrow. So 9 converted to 8 and 1 converted to 11. 11 minus 8 is equal to 3. 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. And 9 minus 3 is equal to 6. So what is your answer? Your answer is 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crores. Answer is 6 crores, 3 lakh, 5,296. So this is the answer of the given question. Okay. So my dear student, I think this will be very useful to you for your knowledge and upcoming exam. Thank you. God bless you.